We have new information this noon about the future of the Duofold building in Ilion. The mayor says that high winds from last week's storms caused the vacant building to collapse. The village says the building was under an agreement of purchase and sale, meaning the village still owns the property. The village, IDA, and the developer that was involved in that purchase, in that agreement of purchase and sale, are now working on a plan to take down the rest of that building and clean up the site.